Welcome aboard this flight.
Before we take off, we'd like to run you through a few in-flight safety exercises.
The only way is out.
Hi, everybody. In the next 3 minutes, we're going to work hard, work out, and get you fit to fly. Let's go! First, let's stretch it out and lose that baggage. Stretch it up to the overhead locker or slide it under the seat in front of you. Stretch and slide. Yeah, you're a giraffe. Now it's seatbelt time. When the seatbelt sign comes on, buckle it in. Grab, click, pull. Grab, click, pull. Nice and snug, low across the hips, but not too tight. And to undo your belt, just lift the flap. No sweat. Remember, you must follow crew instructions and light a sign. If your oxygen mask drops down, it's time to take a breather. Pull it down over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic tight, and then breathe normally. And remember, put your mask on first before you help others. Don't worry if the bag's feeling a little flat. The oxygen will flow automatically. Okay, now for the recommended brace positions. If there's an emergency during takeoff or landing, if you can reach, just lean and brace on the seat in front of you. Or, this is one of my favorites, it's called the duck. Flat feet, elbows outside your thighs, hands on your head, and duck on down. Now let's see where your life jacket's at. Down here, under your seat. Okay, everybody, do what I do. Out of the pouch, over the head, clip together around, pull it tight, and get those arms moving. This red tag inflates your jacket. Only pull it when you step outside. If your life jacket's short on air, grab the mouthpiece here and blow. Yeah, you're pumping it up. And if you've got an infant on board, the crew has a jacket for your baby. And sorry, this flight is strictly non-smoking. It's a safety hazard, so the captain says, let's